Can you help us?
Well, I should tell you, I'm not an exorcist.
But I thought this was an exorcism clinic.
This is an exorcism consultation clinic. Your job is to counsel women like your girlfriend who are considering getting an exorcism.
We've already made up our minds.
Look, Ray, I care about you and Ellen, and I want what's best for you.